Before we begin, namaste, please pass it on. Namaste, please pass it on. Okay, so today, enhancing life skills through Tai Chi and Qigong. Okay, so very, what you can say, simple topic, but it carries a lot of importance in day-to-day life. Number one is whenever people practice Tai Chi and Qigong, especially students from my class who are working, and also some students who don't work, but they don't have time to practice. Okay? So this is for them especially, that you can take your Qigong and your Tai Chi practice into your day-to-day activities. Okay? So somebody who is very new, sometime will not understand certain things. Okay? But I will try to make it very simple. Now, as you all know, Tai Chi and Qigong is a 5,000-year-old art. Okay, the base of the art is movement and meditation, energy, healing and martial art. Very few people practice the martial art aspect of Tai Chi and Qigong today. Mostly it is always practiced for the healing aspect. Okay, healing aspect of releasing stress, healing aspect of bringing in strength or endurance to your body, and healing aspect as in healing an ailment in your body, whether it's blood pressure, diabetes, heart disease, and so on and so forth. Now, how do you bring it into your life? The very strong foundation of Tai Chi and Qigong is to breathe properly, normal breathing. In our day-to-day life, whenever there is different movements happening in our body, when you move your head, your neck, your hands, your fingers, walking, it alters the state of your breathing. Okay, sometimes if you walk very fast, you will feel you are doing this. So you are breathing only in the upper area of your lungs. Okay, as where you have to breathe to this point of your lungs. This is your breathing area, but you will breathe only this much. Then movements. After breathing, even movements we do very fast, like that walking very fast. You really must have not needed to walk that fast, but you walked fast. Why? Because you are under stress. Okay, so your walking fast also was unnecessary. And maybe the reason for you walking fast, that stress, was also unnecessary. Okay, so both ways you see, breathing went wrong, you walked fast, you got stressed, or you got stressed, you started walking fast, the breathing went wrong. Okay, all of you got this? So this is the place where you bring Tai Chi and Qigong in. You bring Tai Chi and Qigong practice in your breathing, you bring Tai Chi and Qigong practice in your walk, you bring Tai Chi and Qigong that you can be in harmony with stress. Okay, I'm sure all of you must have now noticed by now that I never say fight, I never say control. I always say harmonize. You cannot fight stress. You cannot control your mind. Stress is a powerful energy in its own self. It has the good side and the bad side. So you cannot fight it. If you fight it, you will kill it. There will be no stress. If there is no stress, even you are dead. Because some amount of stress is needed, which is, we can say, good stress, or we can say powerful stress in life. And that's why you are where you are today on that status of life, and I am there where I am on this status of my life. It must us, what you can say, it is that stress, but pleasant stress, which has brought us to the success of where we all are today. So you cannot fight it and kill it. And you also cannot control it. The same also goes to your mind. Mind control. Very famous words. Abhi toh thoda aur aage bhi badh gaya. Now people don't say mind control anymore. Now it has become mentalist. Now when you teach something about the mind, you become a mentalist. And very nicely one of my friends said, jab tak mind control tha, theek tha. Ye shabd jahan mental aa gaya, to abhi pata chalta hai ki duniya sahi mein mental hi hai. Okay, and see how apt it is. It is a fact. It is a real fact. Your mind does not need controlling. Your mind does not need fighting. Can anybody tell me where is your mind or my mind? Anybody can answer this question. Where is it? In any level. Any, you tell me physically also my mind is in my pocket, done. You tell me my mind is at the side of me, also done. You tell me my mind is in the brain, also it is done. Okay, so for each individual, the mind is somewhere. Nobody sitting in this room, including me, can say, I am here, my mind is in Goregaon. Can you say that? You cannot say that. Okay, you cannot say that. Because your mind is a part of yourself. If your mind is a part of yourself, who and what are you trying to control?
Thoughts.
You are trying to control?
Thoughts.
So, is your thought separate from you? Even your thought is you. So, who are you trying to control? What are you trying to control again?
Ourselves.
Yes, you are trying to control your own self. You are trying to fight your own self. Okay? Now, your mind and you are of the same shape, same size, same thought, same sound, same vision, same actions, same emotion. Mind and Carlton Hill, this is not like that. Okay? This cannot be mind and this cannot be Carlton Hill. This is mind and this is Carlton Hill. All together. So, who are you trying to fight again? So, you don't need to fight. You don't need to control yourself. You have to harmonize yourself. How will you harmonize yourself? You will harmonize yourself first by motivation. We all know what is motivation. Motivation is trying to do good, be good, okay, through maybe reading a book, maybe listening to somebody who is saying good things, who is directing you to good things, watching the TV, which again maybe there is some program, maybe a serial, maybe a talk, maybe the news, which will push you towards doing something. So, you need motivation. So, what you need? You need motivation to understand your mind. You need motivation to understand your breathing. You need motivation to understand your stress. Many times stress comes, aur bahut achhi baat hai. Many times, jab bhi we have stress, log bolte hain, lekin ye sirf muh se bolte hain, zuban se bolte hain. Arey, Bhagwan pe chhod de, wo sab kuch kar rahe hain. Lekin andar hi to bahut gud 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 chalte rehta hai. Kya karu, kaisa karu, kahan jao, kya karu, isn't it? Okay. So yes, when there is stress, one way you can do is leave it to God. The other way is motivate yourself to understand your stress. Why the stress is there? From where did it come? Is it necessary? Is it unnecessary? Okay. When you are taking these questions, then you will know. You will come to know about your stress. Right? So this is very simple, simple ways I will start showing you now how to do this. So we got motivated. Chalo, josh aa gaya. Boss, mere jaisa koi nahi, mai Bombay ka king. You got motivated. But you just can't sit in this room and say, mai Bombay ka king. Yes, you will be king only for yourself. So after the motivation, you need to move. You should have movement. So you are going to go out. You are going to move to create that motivation. Okay, now let's do something very simple. Say motivation to mera ho gaya, mujhe Bombay ka king banna hai, and I start to move. Now what will my movement be to become Mumbai ka king? I will just go on the road or jo se chillane rahega, are mai Bombay ka king. Will I become a king?
No.
No. What will I do? I will work towards being a king. How will I work towards being a king? First, I will also know again what is the character of a king. How does a king look? How does he talk? How does he walk? What does he wear? I will start doing all that things. I will bring movement into my motivation. Now, when I do bring that movement into my motivation, I already are in harmony with my mind and all the rest, the stress in completely 75%. Because I got motivated, I know what to do, and I start to do by acting like a king, wearing a king's clothes, talking a king's clothes. Go to those people where there are, where the kings remain. Okay, if you want to be a king, you have to remain with kings. Now I will do all that and still I don't become a king. Then where am I wrong? So the motivation was there, the movement is there, but still I am not a king. Why? I am still not a king because I am not focused, I am not concentrated in becoming a king. Okay, what is concentration? What is focusing? What is one-pointedness? It's meditation. So motivation, movement and meditation. So I focus like a king. I concentrate properly to be a king. And I start working like that. So maybe for being Mumbai's king, there are two things I can do. Okay? I can either become a very good social worker or I can become a politician. Okay? These two people are kings. Come. Right? So, have to be meditative. So, there are these components which can really make you what you want, or rather bring Tai Chi and Qigong into your life, enhancing your life skills. So, whatever you do, however you do, whether it is cooking, whether it is watching TV, whether it is getting married, whether it is looking after your children, whether you picking up a job, whether you working in a company and making it successful, whatever your post is, they need these three components of getting motivated to do that, moving to do that, and meditating to do that, being concentrated. Now again, when you look at these three components or these three pillars, they are nothing great, it's not big, it's not tough. As long as you say everything is energy, keep it simple, it is that way. Okay? Okay? Chi is energy. So, whatever you do, whatever you say, whatever you move about it, you should have this. Everything is energy and keeping it simple. So, perceive everything that comes into your life as energy and perceive it as being simple. You see, just think about it. Just think of one maybe instance in your life where you must have been very, very stressed out. Everything must have gone wrong. You must have said, "Arey, mere pe bahut bada bhi paad gira hai, main kya karu?" You must have gone to, I don't know, doctors or maybe buwas, maharajes, I don't know, psychiatrists, or you must have read self-help books. And that problem must have got solved with a very simple solution, which you must have not even perceived at that time. Now, why did that happen? Is because you attracted that kind of energy. The moment that problem came to you, you seen it as a very big problem. So what happened? You sent energy to that problem, which was small, and you made it big. Okay? So whenever there is whatever situation, always perceive any situation, stress in your life as being very simple. and also see all the situations in your life as being energy. Energy which you harmonize with, energy which you don't harmonize. Don't use those very big hard words from the web dictionary and I don't know, Oxford dictionary. What is that called? Negative and positive. Don't use these stupid words. These are all branding, like Levi's jeans. Phir kaun sa jeans hai beta? Bahut sara jeans. So, branding. So, the negative and positive is also branding. There is no negative energy and there is no positive energy. There is no negative words and there are no positive words. There are no negative thoughts and no positive thoughts. There are only thoughts, there are only words, there are only emotion. You will brand it. Negative, positive, blah, 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 chala. So, again, what you did? You sent your thought process, you sent energy and made something which was positive, negative only because you could not see the positive in it or you could not see the right thing in that situation. So, always have this simple feeling, keep it simple, let life be simple, okay, let situations be simple and always perceive it as an energy which is disharmonizing energy for you, not for her, not for her, not for him. For you it is disharmony. From their point of view, it can be very harmonizing. That's why arguments happen. Kyo? You know why arguments happen? Arguments happen for this kind of a thing. Because what is right for you is wrong for somebody else, and what is wrong for somebody else is right for you. So fir bahas chalu hota hai. लेकिन वी आर ह्यूमन बींग्स, हम लोग का दोनों का भी दिमाग इतना बड़ा है, सूच के बड़ा है, सही में बड़ा नहीं है, इट इज सोलन एक्ट. सो वी विल नॉट सी फॉर दैट पर्सन लाइफ वॉट एवर ही और शी इज टॉकिंग इज राइट, फॉर माई लाइफ वॉट एवर आई एम टॉकिंग एंड डूइंग इज राइट. ओके, सो रिमेंबर दीज थिंग्स. सो मोटिवेशन, मूवमेंट एंड मेडिटेशन. मोटिवेशन इन ताई ची इज वेरी सिंपल. Okay, getting motivated to do movement. For us, movement here is very strong because Tai Chi consists of movement. Only if you see Tai Chi, then you will be motivated. Or only if you see magic in Tai Chi, then you get motivated. Yaar, ye main bhi karna chahiye. Okay, so we'll try to do some motivating thing. I will show you something about energy which you will get motivated, and then we will go into movement and then into meditation. Now, motivation ke liye, I see many of you are very familiar. You all know what I do to motivate, growing the fingers. So, if you can grow your own finger, you get motivated. Aisa nahi lagta aapko ki agar chalo main mera ungli agar thoda sa bada kiya to main 100 ka note ko 200 ka bhi bana sakta hai. Nahi? Nahi, ek baat hai, not physically but mentally you get motivated, isn't it? You get motivated. Like if I do maybe some work, okay, Anju gives me 100 rupees to come and do your talk over here. I will tell Manju, I will do 2 hours talk, give me 200 rupees. You get motivated, isn't it? Right? Or if your boss says, first 1 hour I will give you 1000 rupees, the next hour that you work overtime, I will give you 2000 rupees, you will get 3000 rupees. So you will become very happy and you will do 3 hours, isn't it? So motivation. So, when we do this growing of the fingers, getting out energy for some person and putting the energy back, people get motivated. These are motivations in life. Now, even if you don't do Tai Chi, it's not necessary that you do Tai Chi for your motivation. All of us have this inner feeling in us, all of us have this emotion in us that we be successful in life, isn't it? Okay, whatever you're doing. So that is a motivation. When you want to be successful in life, you are going to do something. You are getting motivated. Okay? So that kind of motivation. So for simple people who don't want to do Tai Chi, motivation is getting encouraged to do something. Now only getting encouraged and sitting, nothing is going to happen. You have to have movement. You have to move. Okay? Now when you have to move, then there is a lot of ways you can move. You all know if you are looking for a job, you will buy the newspaper, you will go on the net, search for a job, write an application and do so many different kinds of things, isn't it? So you got movement, and after you bring that movement, then also it is not enough, you have to be concentrated. What kind of a job? Have you prepared yourself for the interview. Okay? How will you give the interview? All these things you will be very concentrated in doing these kinds of things. Right? Okay, so these are the components. So, and these things can never be practiced on purpose. Okay, like all of us will be hard on time. The moment I say motivation ka lecture hai, 3 ghante ka, kon aayega? Nobody will come. 3 ghanta kon aane wala hai? Hai na? The moment I say, come on, I'm going to show you movement, 2 hour session, anybody will come? Nobody will come. Meditation ka session, come on. 4 hours meditation. Anybody will come? Nobody will come. Okay? So what can you do then? You have to bring movement, you have to bring motivation, movement and meditation in your day-to-day life skills, in whatever you do. And you enhance those skills. Okay? So number one, let's start with motivating skills in life. मोटिवेटिंग स्किल्स इन लाइफ. मेरे दोस्त मेरे पास आ गया और मुझे बोलने लगा, यार मैं नैनो गाड़ी लेने वाला हूँ. सी हाउ द मोटिवेशन, व्हाट हैपेंस, वी ऑल डू दिस. सो माय फ्रेंड कम्स एंड टेल्स मी आई वांट टू बाय अ नैनो कार. अरे क्या गधा है, नैनो क्या लेता है, थोड़ा बड़ा गाड़ी लेना, होंडा लेना. दिस इज नॉट मोटिवेशन. ओके, if my friend comes to me and says, I am buying a Nano which is a small car, I will say, yes, very good, buy a Nano. If you buy a Nano, there is no parking space in Mumbai. Nano needs a smaller parking space. Dhoni ke liye aasan hai. Aur tu gaadi mein overload hi nahi karega kyunki sirf 3 log baith sakte hai driver ke saath mein. Less fuel in the car. Okay, so if you don't overload your car, there is going to be no weight on the parts, no wear and tear if you overload. So your car will be there for a longer time. This is how I will motivate him to buy a Nano. I will not tell him, Nano kya leta hai yaar, Honda le. Abhi Honda ka parking ka jagah hai Mumbai mein? Hai? Kisi ke paas hai to bolo, main le leke main aake aapke idhar park karega. So how will you get motivated? You should bring this motivation in your mind when you are there in your life, in your life skills. Can anybody bring one life skill so that we'll deal with it with a good example? I have many examples which may be not relevant to you. Anybody? Any life skill where you need motivation, or how will you bring motivation? Chalo, one very simple thing.
Suppose like if I want to start Tai Chi in my area, and someone says that no one will do it, no one will appreciate it, or maybe no one knows about it. Someone says yes, there is already kind of stress levels going on. So if you do Tai Chi, people will be attracted and they will become calm. So
how you will motivate?
So
how you will motivate to start Tai Chi in his area? Okay, we had just talked about it. Even then, like I was telling them, how will you motivate a person? People will get motivated only when they see something which is very magnified, okay? Where something will really go not into their mind but go into their whole system. The moment that person sees or feels that thing, that person should know, yes, this is for me. So you should be motivated to create that thing. Okay, now very simple example I will give you, and thank you for keeping to the subject, others we would have gone somewhere else, but very good. Very simple, motivated. 25th of April is World Tai Chi Qigong Day, celebrated by around 80 to 90 countries all over the world. My organization started doing this in 2011. Is it? 2010. 5 years, this is our 6th year, we'll be having a World Tai Chi Qigong Day event. I start planning from 6 months before the event. And I don't just start planning. I talk about World Tai Chi Qigong Day every day, everywhere, wherever I go. Like I am today talking to you all and telling you all the importance. I also tell the people the importance that after so many years of creating an event of World Tai Chi Qigong Day, I was the only person for the past 3 years having World Tai Chi Qigong Day in India. For 3 years, I was the only person who would do this in India. After that, there was somebody else in Bangalore. But again, they are not endorsing the Mangalore person, because the person who is having World Tai Chi Qigong Day in Mangalore is not an Indian, she is a Japanese. Okay? On the 6th year today, I am the ambassador for World Tai Chi Qigong Day in India. You can see how motivation happens. Now, don't some of you feel I should go and see what is World Tai Chi Qigong Day? Do you feel it? And I don't stop over there by only talking with it. 2 months beforehand, I start to wear a World Tai Chi Qigong Day to all my talks. For the past 1 month, if you see, the last month also, if you see the DVD from Help Library, you will see the same t-shirt. In my class, if we have a photograph, you will see the same t-shirt. My grandmaster came down from Hong Kong to test, to teach us and to make us instructors. Even on that day, on the last day, I wore the World Tai Chi Qigong Day t-shirt. So this is magnified. Now all of you know, all are just, all of you, sir, what is this? Now you know what is this. So you see how I motivate you. Okay? So some motivation should be there. This was one kind of motivation. Go to a good Tai Chi class, learn properly. Okay? Like you asked me a very tough question, because Tai Chi and Qigong is very difficult to learn very fast or to understand the concept of Tai Chi and Qigong. Learn Tai Chi and Qigong. Learn demonstrations, how you can demonstrate what is Qi. See, Qi is energy which cannot be seen. Now something which you and I cannot see, how can I explain it is there? Okay? So I have to create some movement, some action which will give you proof. Okay? So there are many proofs. Like one is just bringing your hand, palm together in front. Everybody does this. All energy people do this. Right from Reiki, right to Qigong and anything in the middle of that. Everybody does this. You keep your palm here slowly and then you just move your palm away and bring it back, out and in. Just relax and do it and you will feel some movement. Now that is Qi, that is energy. Okay? Now some people will ask you, how you know this is Qi? हवा लगती है कि नहीं हवा लगती है हवा देख सकते हैं नहीं ओके सो सी हाउ यू कैन मोटिवेट पीपल लाइक दैट सो देन यू स्टार्ट गेटिंग एन आंसर ओके सो दिस इज अ काइंड ऑफ मोटिवेशन यू कैन डू टू हैव अ ताई ची क्लास एंड देन देर आर मेनी अदर डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन लाइक वॉट यू हैव सीन डूइंग इट ग्रोइंग द फिंगर्स bringing energy into a person who is weak or getting out a person's energy and putting energy back. When people see these things, they get motivated. Okay? So once you are motivated, again there is motivation how? Whatever you do, you have testimonies for it. Have people to write the benefit down. Or have people to talk about the benefit. When somebody comes and says, yes, I had a blockage in my arteries and after doing Tai Chi, the blockage has disappeared. Then others get motivated. You also feel, yaar, mujhe bhi ye karna chahiye. If somebody comes and says, by practicing Tai Chi, my BP is low now, my BP doesn't go high or doesn't go very low, my BP is normal. Again, all the people with blood pressure get motivated. Same with diabetes, people with stress, people who have weaknesses. So you bring even those people who have done it and make them do it in that new class. That's how people get motivated. Okay? So this was for how you start your Tai Chi and Qigong. Come on, we have, let's take a life skill. So of course, Tai Chi and Qigong also, for me, it's a life skill. Okay, because it has helped me in day-to-day life. Chalo, aap logon ko yaad nahi aata hai, toh let me say. Motivation of bringing Tai Chi into day-to-day activity. Many of us today, nowadays, maybe we have a bike or we have a car. Okay, maybe many of us travel by train to a certain point, then get on, catch a bus and go, or catch a rickshaw and catch a taxi and go. Okay, get motivated. How you get motivated? Go in front of the mirror and stand and look in the mirror. Look at yourself. If in the mirror you see what you like, if you see yourself in the mirror and you like yourself as you are, you don't need any motivation. But if you look in the mirror and you feel, yaar mera pet bahut zara aa gaya yaar, या मेरा बाल गिर रहा है यार, या मैं बहुत काला हो गया है, isn't it? Many of us, जब भी हम आईनक में देखते हैं तो आई एम श्योर ऑल ऑफ अस मस्ट बी गोइंग थ्रू दिस. ओके, सो when दैट happens, when यू लुक into द मिरर एंड यू सी, दैट मीन्स यू नीड मोटिवेशन. तो इफ योर टमी इज कमिंग आउट, यू आर नॉट एक्सरसाइजिंग, when यू गेट डाउन फ्रॉम द ट्रेन एंड यू कैच अ रिक्शा और अ बस टू गो, स्टार्ट टू वॉक. ओके, गेट मोटिवेटेड टू वॉक. Bring it in your mind that if you walk even 10 steps a day, calculate it into 1 week and calculate it into 1 month and calculate it into years, and you will see that you are doing a lot of things. Okay, now we will come to the movement part. So you get motivated. Yeah, those log bhi bolte hai, kya are tera pet aa gaya hai, kuch chal walking kar, jogging kar, wahan pe bhi motivation hai. Don't take your those lightly. Sometimes your friends are the best critics. Sometimes your friends tell you the truth. क्योंकि दोस्ती में सब चलता है ना, इसलिए दोस्त लोग कभी भी या बहुत ज़्यादा वक्त अच्छा दोस्त हमेशा आपको सही चीज़ ही बोलता है. तो टेक दैट एज अ मोटिवेशन. देन व्हाट यू विल कम टू मूवमेंट, यू विल कम टू मूवमेंट, देन स्टार्ट वॉकिंग. नाउ व्हेन यू स्टार्ट वॉकिंग, हाउ टू वॉक, अरे साला मोटिवेट हो गया, अभी वॉक करता है, अभी ऑफिस को लेस हो गया, यू विल स्टार्ट टू रन. डोंट रन अगेन, 10 steps ऑल्सो, 10 steps कोऑर्डिनेट विद योर ब्रीदिंग. If all of us, if we have place, if all of us here, and if we try to coordinate our breathing with our movement, it will not happen. We are so much in disharmony. Our body is so much in disharmony with breathing. Our breathing is so much in disharmony with our movement. Our breathing is going somewhere else. Our breathing wants to go to Kaf Parade, our body wants to go to Girgaon. It is like that. We all feel that. We all feel that. Whether you say yes or you say no, this is what is happening to us. So even the 10 steps what you take in movement, whenever you walk, whenever you are going to lift up something, bring it into your life, whether it's office, whether it is home. When you go towards something, don't grab. This is kept. Don't do this. This is kept. Some people got the habit. Table pe aisa rakha rahega na, aisa baju mein karega. The chair is there. Don't pull, don't push back. Whatever you do, you're lifting a pen, again don't grab, don't be rushed to open the pen. Do it normally. Doing it normally is lifting the chair and keeping it, lifting the chair back and keeping it. How will a person do it if he's not a Tai Chi skilled person? Ye karte hai. 99.9 people do this. 99.9% people. This one action will show you कि ये आदमी कितना disharmony में, ये इंसान कितना disharmony में. क्योंकि if your mind and your body and your breathing is in harmony, you will never do that. Same with this. Don't grab. Pick it up nicely. Turn it and keep it. Pick up the bottle nicely. So move towards things with breathing. The moment I lift this up, I bring my mind on my breath. What I am doing, either inhale or exhale. The next time when I will keep it, I will do the opposite. For example, the moment I lift, I will see I am inhaling. I will wait with it for some time. The moment I begin to exhale, I will keep it down. What we do is, uthaega bhi inhale mein, rakhega bhi inhale mein. Anybody has got anything in your pockets? Jo bhi kuch haath mein, jara lijiye haath mein. Anything take. Take a pen, take a coin, anything. Let's try the experiment. You will get an idea of what I mean to say. Okay, keep it in one hand. Keep it in one hand. Okay, say this is a table or whatever it is, and you keep something in there. Okay? Now the moment we are going to touch this and lift it up, we will see what we are doing, inhaling or breathing. And when I ask you the question, आपको झट करके ऐसा बोलना और सच बोलना. झूठ बोलेगा आपको ही पाप लगेगा, मुझे नहीं. ओके, सो व्हेनेवर यू आर रेडी, पहला उठाना, पहले सांस की गति पे ध्यान नहीं देना. पहला आपको इस चीज को उठाना है, बाद में सांस पे अपने ध्यान लगा के देखना है कि ये उठाते वक्त हमने सांस शरीर के भीतर ली है या सांस शरीर के बाहर निकाला हुआ है. ठीक है, और जब हम नीचे लगेंगे तो भी हम देखेंगे कि हम बिल्कुल जो पहले सांस की गति थी उसकी विरुद्ध करेंगे. हैव यू ऑल गॉट दिस हिंदी ऑफ माइंड? नो. Should I say it in English or say it in Bombay or Hindi? Okay, so what we are going to do is, when I'm going to lift it up, I will first lift it. I am not going to concentrate on my breathing. I will first lift. When I lift it up, then I will see whether I was inhaling or exhaling. For example, when I lifted this up, I was inhaling. Now, only when I begin exhaling, I will keep it down. ऐसे हम तीन बार करेंगे, फिर रुकेंगे, फिर से उठा के देखेंगे कि मैंने इनहेल करके उठाया या एक्सहेल करके उठाया. फिर जब नीचे रखेंगे तो उसके बिल्कुल ऑपोजिट करेंगे. आर यू रेडी? डू इट थ्री टाइम्स, राइट? ऑन योर ओन स्टार्ट, कम ऑन, देन यू विल नो व्हाट आई विल मीन टू से. Okay, three times everybody. Everybody did it three times. Okay, now be very truthful. Let me not take a test or something. Forget about it. It's not worth it. But if you're truthful to yourself, teen bar when you lifted it up and kept it down, was your breathing coordinated with the lifting and closing? No. How many of you forgot once ki kya tha, healing inhale tha ki exhale tha? Isn't it? Some people will forget. Okay, so this shows that there is no proper movement. So keep doing this. This is very simple. This is a Tai Chi skill. Like for Tai Chi, we do something when we start the Tai Chi form, which is like a dance. It is called commencing the form. So I will stand with my feet like this. Commencing means beginning, starting. So first I will stand with my knee bent. When I commence, when my hand is going up, I will inhale and I will straighten my knee. When my hands go down, I will exhale. I will hold something which is called a chi ball, like I'm holding a big ball. I will inhale. When I do the next movement, I will exhale. Now these movements in Tai Chi go on and on, from 8 moves to right to 108 moves. So each movement, when you are aware, inhale, exhale, then you are being in harmony with your breathing and your movement. What happens? It gives you quality movement. It controls your anger. All of us have seen anger in action, isn't it? Sabhi logo ne dekha hai. It also controls your movement of knowing something. It creates awareness. If you are going to use breathing to pick up anything or do anything, you will never hurt yourself, because you are combining breath, which is prana, with your physical action, with your physical movement. So when you are walking on the road also, you will be aware. If I start saying 2 steps to inhale, 2 steps to exhale, 2 steps to inhale, 2 steps to exhale, you will be walking at a very normal pace on the road. When you are walking at a very normal pace on the road, you have time to see ki footpath ka patthar jo municipality ne theek se nahi dala hua hai, wo upar hai. And instead of tripping and falling over it, you will go from the side of it. If you are not coordinating your breathing with your action, your toe will bang that stone, you will fall. You may break your face, you may break your hip, and especially for older people, if you get fractures, God bless you. Okay? To motivate hua, then you do breathing, which you will get into movement. Okay? So this is very important. So whatever you do, you can bring, see now, don't you think you can use this Tai Chi in your day-to-day life? Isn't it? You will be complete aware. कितने बार हम सब के साथ ये हुआ रहेगा, इंक्लूडिंग मी, वेन एवर आई टॉक आई एम डोंट कीप माई सेल्फ आउट, आई एम विद यू, ओके, इवन आई एम इन द सेम काइंड ऑफ अ क्राउड. खाली सिर्फ बात ये है कि आप प्रैक्टिस नहीं करते हो. मैं प्रैक्टिस कर कोशिश करता हूँ कि मैं अच्छा बन जाऊँ, या मेरा स्किल्स जो है मैं ज़्यादा अच्छा करें. ओके, हाउ मेनी टाइम्स कहीं हमारा कुछ चीज खो गया और टेबल पे घर पे अलमारी पे हम ढूंढते रहेंगे, पूरे अलमारी को पूरे टेबल को तहस महस करेंगे और ढूंढते जाएंगे और चिल्लाएंगे, शायद बीवी पे चिल्लाएंगे, शायद बच्चों पे चिल्लाएंगे, वेयर द हेल दिस इज गॉन, इट हैज टू बी हियर, आई केप्ट इट हियर, एंड सडनली मे बी समबडी फ्रॉम योर हाउस विल कम, ये क्या है? और वो सामने ही होगा आपका. किस हमारे साथ हुआ है कि नहीं?
yes.
सबके साथ हुआ. व्हाई? बिकॉज ऑफ नो ब्रेथ एंड एक्शन कोऑर्डिनेशन. दैट्स व्हाट ताई ची टीचेस यू. सो यू सी इवन वन सिंपल एक्सरसाइज विच वी डिड देयर, lifting and seeing whether what you are doing, inhale or exhale, could not work. 99.9% of us people are doing that. We don't use our breathing with our actions. That is what Tai Chi will teach you. Even one movement if you do commencing the form. Inhale, straighten the knee, let the hand go up. Exhale, bend the knee, let the hand come down. Even this one exercise if you do every day, these things will become easier. Your breath will coordinate or synchronize with your actions. Then we'll come to the part of meditation. Okay, what is meditation? Meditation is being focused. Meditation is being concentrated. Meditation means directing all your energy onto that one point. If this doesn't happen, then again you are not successful. So what you can do is concentrate on your breathing. Even when you are sitting here and you are talking with me, or I am talking with you, you are listening to me, one part of your mind or your brain should be on my talk, the other part you should be aware of your inhale and exhale. Each and every word that I tell you, after I finish and I go out, after half an hour, if I ask you, you will be able to tell me all that I said here. But if this is not happening, you will miss out on a lot. So this meditation and concentration can also happen when you are doing studies. When you are studying, when you read the book, when you study the book, you should also have 75% of your mind on what you are reading, and you should have 25% of your mind on your breathing. So if we start with very simple, it is A, inhale, look at B, exhale, C, inhale, D, exhale. Then it goes into your body. The prana recognizes it. And your whole body is filled with prana. Your whole body is filled with energy. The moment you see and you inhale, it is going in. The moment you see and you exhale, it is going in. We do that. बच्चे तो वो करते हैं, हम बड़े भी करते हैं. देखो हम कितने बार करते हैं ऐसे, बहुत बार करते हैं लाइफ में. कहीं ना कहीं यू विल सी दिस. दिस आर यूज योर कॉन्सेंट्रेशन, यूज योर फोकस ऑन व्हाट यू डू. वेयर योर माइंड गोज, एनर्जी विल फ्लो. आई हैव सेड दिस मेनी टाइम इन दिस क्लास, वेरी वेरी सिंपल थिंग. हमेशा लोग जब बात करते हैं ना, कोई किसी को पूछे कि भाई तबीयत कैसा है, आज मेरा शुगर बहुत लो है, मेरा शुगर शुगर फैक्ट्री आपने खरीद के रखा है, वो आपको चाहिए क्या? वो शुगर नहीं चाहिए था ना, तो फिर मेरा शुगर क्यों? Isn't it? सेम थिंग विद ब्लड प्रेशर पीपल. आज मेरा ब्लड प्रेशर बहुत हाई है, मेरा ब्लड प्रेशर हाई रखना है क्या भाई साहब आपको? तो मेरा हो गया. ओके, सो दिस focus, where is your focus? Your focus is always on that which you don't want. Change your meditation, change your focus, change your concentration on what you want. When people ask you, tell people I am okay. Never say I am not feeling well now. Never say I am not feeling good now. Always say I am feeling good. Always say I am feeling better. That is your focus, that is your meditation. We do a nice beautiful meditation in Tai Chi for this. Today we will do this meditation here. Coordinating your breathing, movement is the movement of the mind and the movement of what you will visualize, and the meditation is focusing on that particular
problem that we are going to take up. We will all take up one problem that we have. When we do this meditation, don't think of the solution. If you don't believe in me, fine, but ye work ke liye believe in me, what I will show you the technique. And you will see that if you can use this technique, solutions to your problems will come very fast. We are not doing conventional meditation. We are not doing that no mind meditation. Aake band karo, mind khali karo, kho jao. Aak khulega, to pata hai re yaar, main Bombay mein ye problem udhar ka udhar ye hai. We are not doing that meditation. We are doing Qigong meditation. We are doing Tai Chi meditation, which is energy meditation. In meditation, we are going to absorb the energy and direct the energy. तो हम मेडिटेशन में कहाँ बैठेंगे? हेल्प लाइब्रेरी में, मुंबई में बैठेंगे, हमारे सारे तकलीफ को लेके. जब हम हाँ खोलेंगे तो हम मुंबई में ही होंगे, हेल्प लाइब्रेरी में ही होंगे. और अगर आपने मेडिटेशन ठीक से किया हो तो कम से कम 80% आपका प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व हो जाएगा, और या तो 80% आपको अच्छा लगेगा. ये मेडिटेशन में आपकी सोच थोड़ा अच्छा हो जाएगा. मे बी यू विल गेट अ सोल्यूशन टू योर प्रॉब्लम ऑल्सो. इज दैट राइट? सो आई जस्ट ब्रीफ यू अबाउट इट. Okay, see, what are we going to do is, we are going to take the problem, whatever problem it is, whatever stress it is, and we will give that problem a shape. Everything is energy, is it? So, if everything is energy, and energy can be converted, energy cannot be destroyed. Energy was, energy is, and energy will always be there. So now when I'm talking and you can hear, this is sound energy. When I'm moving my hand and you can see my movement, it is energy of movement. Okay? So let's say the problem that you have, though you are not there now in the problem, but you can give that problem a shape. So you can give your problem a round shape, you can give it a square shape, you could give it a oblong shape, you could give it a triangle shape, we can give it a zigzag shape, whatever comes in your mind. When we start the meditation, when I say give your problem a shape, visualize the problem in any shape. Okay? Now once you have done that, then we will start to see this problem disintegrating. Okay? So what you will do is, you will see the problem breaking up. You will see the problem first breaking up into big pieces. Okay? Then you will make the piece more smaller, then you will make it more smaller, and you will keep making that problem smaller and smaller and smaller and smaller and smaller and smaller and smaller, till all the particles becomes like powder, and you see that going into the universe. And when it becomes like powder and goes into the universe, only one light remains over there. And you absorb that light into your body through your third eye. And I will show you today, all of you are very lucky people, and my energy flows tell me to show you the most simplest way to open your third eye. Lekin sirf uska kholega who believes in the technique that I show you. If you tell me, if you by the time you got in a cancer, request karte itna karne se third eye khulta tha, तो दुनिया का सबका थर्ड आई खुलता था. नहीं खुलेगा दुनिया में सबका थर्ड आई, नहीं खुलेगा. क्योंकि नंबर एक है कि यू फर्स्ट हैव टू बिलीव, यू हैव टू बिलीव इन द टेक्निक. ओके? इजंट इट ट्रू? यू गो टू द डॉक्टर हूज मेडिसिन यू बिलीव इन. If you don't believe in the doctor's medicine and you take medicine, you are not going to get all right. So if you believe in the technique, that that technique can open your third eye, it will open it. Okay? That is one point, to open the third eye. The second point is, third eye khulne ke baad, ab kya karoge? Okay? That is always a question. Many times, जैसा जैसा हम लोग ये बात करते हैं ना कि थर्ड आई अगर खुल गया तो क्या करेगा, तो सबका मन में एक 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 तुरंत चीज आ जाता है. मैं तो देखेंगे लॉटरी का टिकट कौन सा अच्छा, वही टिकट खरीदेगा.
मैं तो देखेगा कि खजाना कहाँ छुपा है, वही देखेगा। मैं वही देखेगा कि मेरा भाई ने मेरे पे कोर्ट किस किया, साले का बैंक में कितना पैसा है कि नहीं? डोंट यू थिंक? ये सब सब छोटे छोटे चीज पे ध्यान जाते हैं ना। जब हम कहते हैं ना कि अगर हम हमको ये दृष्टि मिल जाए तो आप क्या करोगे, किसी के मन में ये बात नहीं आएगा, किसी का मन में कोई अच्छी बात नहीं आएगी थर्ड आई से देखने के लिए, सबका मन में यही बात आएगा। ओके, तो थर्ड आई पे खोलना या थर्ड आई खोलने के लिए टेक्निक पे विश्वास करो, सोच अच्छी रखो, कर्म अच्छे रखो, तो ही ये थर्ड आई खुलेगा। इट इज सो सिंपल। ओके, नॉट टू मेक दिस स्पिरिचुअल सेशन। किसी ने पिछले बार बोला, सर हम लोग को ऐसा लगा हम लोग सत्संग में बैठे थे मेरा लास्ट टॉक के लिए, सो आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू मेक इट स्पिरिचुअल। ऑफकोर्स आई टीच स्पिरिचुअल ताई ची, आई टीच स्पिरिचुअल ची गोंग, माई बेस इज वेरी स्ट्रांग इन स्पिरिचुअलिज्म इन ताई ची एंड ची गोंग, फॉर वेरी वन सिंपल फैक्ट, बिकॉज द अल्टीमेट इज दैट स्पिरिचुअलिटी, अल्टीमेट इज स्पिरिचुअल एनर्जी, अल्टीमेट एनर्जी। और ये सब लोग मानते हैं, भले पहले सब लोग बोले अरे क्या भगवान नहीं है यार, क्या बकवास करता है, कोई भगवान भगवान नहीं, खाओ पियो मजाक करो। वो लोग भी मरते वक्त थोड़ा तो याद करते हैं, अरे भगवान तू है तो बचाना अभी, ठीक है। वो सबसे बड़ा जो सर्जन भी होता है ना, जब उसका सर्जरी जब इर्द गिर्द हो जाता है, जब उसको पता नहीं चलता कि पेशेंट बचेगा या नहीं बचेगा, तो वो भी आके पेशेंट के रिश्तेदारों को बोलता है अभी क्या है। ओके, सो आई वेरी फर्मली बिलीव वेयर यू हैव टू गो लास्ट, स्टार्ट फ्रॉम देयर, बाई गो लास्ट ओवर देयर। जहाँ पे आपको पहुँचना है आखिर में, वहाँ आखिर में क्यों पहुँचते हो, पहले से वहीं शुरू करें। सो माई बेस इज वेरी स्पिरिचुअल, बट आई विल नॉट मेक दिस अ वेरी स्पिरिचुअल सत्संग टाइप। ओके, सो द टेक्निक अगेन डिपेंड्स ऑन योर केपेबिलिटी, ऑन योर कर्मा। ओके, सो एवरीबडी गॉट इट, मेक अ पैटर्न आउट ऑफ योर सेल्फ प्रॉब्लम, स्टार्ट मेकिंग इट स्मॉल स्मॉल पीसेस। घाई मत करना, ऐसा एक साथ में उसको ऐसा पाउडर होते हुए देखना नहीं, नहीं होता है। कोई भी चीज़ के लिए वक्त लगता है। ओके, सो वील स्पेंड सम टाइम, राइट, मेक इट पाउडर, फील द पाउडर गोइंग इन टू द यूनिवर्स। नाउ मे बी दिस यू हैव, लेट मी डू, ओके, सी दिस इज द पाउडर, ओके, नाउ दिस इज द पाउडर, नाउ यू सी द पाउडर गोइंग अप टू द यूनिवर्स, ओके, इट विल गो अप। व्हेन द पाउडर गोज अवे, you should see a nice light over here, you should see a light, this light will move into your third eye, just let it go into the third eye, don't see it going inside your body, outside your body, just see it going inside your third eye. Okay, everybody got this clear?
Very good.
Now when I show you this technique, I have been taking guarantee of all of you people here. ये आप अगर किसी को जाके दिखाओगे ना टेक्निक, I am not taking any guarantee of that. Make it very clear, very seriously. Okay? मैं आपको ये टेक्निक दिखाता हूँ। अगर यहाँ पे कुछ गड़बड़ हो जाए, I am still here to do it. आप किसी और को दिखाए और गड़बड़ हो जाए, वो मेरी जिम्मेदारी नहीं है. Okay? Very simple technique. Take your third, the middle finger. ओके, ब्रिंग इट डाउन लाइक दिस, कीपिंग द अदर फिंगर्स, कोशिश करो बाकी की सभी उंगलियों को सीधा रखें, बीच की उंगली को थोड़ा नीचे ले जाए, बाकी की उंगली को नीचे जाने देना है, थोड़ा आपका उंगली कांपने लगेगा और ये ऐसा कड़क हो जाएगा, फिर उसको ऊपर लेके जाइए, फिर पीछे लेके जाइए, देखिए आप देखते हैं आपको कि माई फिंगर शिवरिंग। ओके, दिस शुड हैपन, इफ दिस इज हैपनिंग यू आर डूइंग इट राइट, अगर ये नहीं हो रहा है, कांप नहीं रहा आपका उंगली, तो आप खाली अजमा रहा हूँ मुझे और मेरी टेक्निक को, तो अजमाना नहीं उसको, बेटर यू डोंट डू इट। वंस अगेन वॉच, टेक इट इन फ्रंट, ऑल द रेस्ट ऑफ द फिंगर्स आर स्ट्रेट, टेक इट टू द बैक, ऑल द रेस्ट ऑफ द फिंगर्स आर इन लाइन, ओके, कीप इट इन द सेंटर एंड प्रेस एंड मूव इट टू द सेंटर ऑफ योर हेड ईयर इन लाइन विद योर ईयर्स, ओके, अगेन वंस अगेन प्रेस, again take it back, come in line with the ears, ear, take it out, once again press, take it here, okay, in line with the ears and take it, this you should do only for 3 times before doing this meditation, or only 2 times a day, once in the morning, once in the night. Iske aage mat karo ye. Okay? If you do this properly by bringing, by activating the energy in the middle finger, then only this will open. Agar aap ye aise karoge to hoga. Wapas aur ek bar dekhiye. Ye ungli ke disha jab aap rakhte ho, it connects you to universal, it connects you to the cosmic and to the planetary energy. So rest of the fingers, you can see everybody, rest of the fingers you try to keep straight, bend the middle finger in flat. See, it will start to tremble. There is such a lot of energy ki this will start to tremble. See, can you see it? Then you take it at the back. See, again this 1, 2, 3 and 4 are in a straight line, only middle finger is at the back. Can you see this? It will become hard. Then you will press it here. And then you will take it back 3 times. Abhi mat karo, 3 baar ho gaya aap logon ko. Okay? This is the easiest Tibetan method which the Chinese also have taken and gone to China to open the third eye. Okay? It is a big secret. Duniya ka 50% log ise secret mante hai. Duniya ka 50% log isme mante hi nahi hai. Abhi aap kaun se 50% mein aata hai pata nahi. Okay? But if you try it, definitely you will see the benefit. Okay? Now we will close our eyes and we will start doing our meditation. हाँ वो बहुत मुश्किल है, क्या कोई एनर्जी का काम है वो? वो एनर्जी का ट्यूनिंग, जैसा रेडियो में हम ट्यूनिंग कैसा करते हैं, कभी कभी ठीक से आवाज़ नहीं आता तो ट्यून करते करते, ये आप प्रैक्टिस करते रहोगे तो आपको आ जाएगा. ओके, सो लेट्स कीप आवर बैक स्ट्रेट. नॉट नेसेसरी, ज़रूरी नहीं कि रीढ़ की हड्डी सीधा रखे, लेकिन आप रखोगे तो बहुत ही ज़्यादा अच्छा है. सो कीप द बैक स्ट्रेट. Tongue up behind your upper teeth, very lightly, halka sa rakhege, aankhe band rakhege, and you begin to visualize that problem that you want to solve. Visualize the problem. First visualize the problem. What is the problem? Emotional problem, financial problem, health problem. Visualize it. What was that problem? Now, let's start giving the problem a shape. Whatever shape it can, you can give it. Now we will give the that problem, that shape, a texture. It can be very hard like stone, it can be soft like cotton, it can be hard and soft. Give it a texture. Try to feel it with your third eye, with your mind's eye. Kya dikhta hai aapko? Once you have got the texture, now give it a color. It can be black color, it can be grey color, it can be blue color. So you give it a shape, you give it a texture, give it a color. Now after you give it a color, let's give it a sound. What sound can you feel coming from this problem of yours? Loud sound, low sound, middle range sound, pleasant sound, bad sound. Now as you have got everything, all the energies that make up a problem, now you start to disintegrate it. Cut that shape into half. See 2 parts of it now. Now make it into 4 parts. Make it into 8 parts, make it into 16 parts, make it into 32 parts. Keep cutting it, keep cutting it. Now you cannot see the color, cut it more, cut it more. Now you cannot hear the sound, cut it more. Cut it more to smaller pieces. Feel the whole solution becoming like powder. This powder is shining like light. Feel that light going back into the universe. Let it move up as high as you can feel it going. And in place of that powder, there is only one bright light. This light has your favorite color. This light has your favorite shape. this light is soft. This light has your favorite tune. Feel this light becoming like a small ball and moving into your third eye very slowly. Feel that ball becoming like a thin line and moving into your third eye. Focus on your third eye, sucking this light inside. You will feel a little warmness in your third eye. Just feel it going in. In, 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 and in. For some time, just become aware of your body. Feel your fingers, feel your toes. Start moving your fingers a little. Move your toes a little. Slowly move your shoulders up and down. Slightly turn your neck side to side. Okay? Rub your palms. When your palms are warm, place it on your eyes. After you place it on your eyes, you can open your eyes slowly by bringing your palms down. Okay, how do you feel? Anybody seen a cellular problem and feels light now? Yes, jara share karo yaar, jara maza aayega. Yes?
Yes.
You feel light? Ek humne ye aisa ek jagah pe kiya hua tha. और काफ़ी लोगों को कुछ लोगों को अच्छा लगा, कुछ लोगों का प्रॉब्लम का सोल्यूशन भी वहीं मिल गया. एक भाई साहब उठ के बोला, नहीं होगा सर, मेरा प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व नहीं होगा. बोला, क्यों नहीं होगा भाई साहब, काफ़ी लोगों ने आपको अच्छा तो लगा, अच्छा भी नहीं लगा, प्रॉब्लम का अभी भी याद आता है. बोला, भाई प्रॉब्लम क्या है? तो प्रॉब्लम मेरा बीवी है. सो तो भाई साहब आँख खुलते हैं, उसको फिर बीवी का याद है कि घर जाना है, बीवी को मिलना है. तो ऐसा प्रॉब्लम मत देखिए आप प्लीज़. ओके ओके, बिकॉज नोबडी वांट्स दैट टू हैपन. ओके, सो हमने यहाँ बहुत कम वक्त लिया, आप जितना चाहिए इसमें वक्त डाल सकते हो. इट इज़ नॉट हार्मफुल. इंस्टेड हाउ मेनी टाइम्स यू विल डिसइंटीग्रेट योर सोल्यूशन, योर प्रॉब्लम एंड ब्रिंग इन दैट लाइट एज अ सोल्यूशन, सो मेनी टाइम्स. It is not only the problem you are trying to solve, but you are cultivating energy. You will keep cultivating energy in your third eye. Each time you will try to visualize and see through third eye, each time you try to observe through the third eye, each time you activate the third eye with the middle finger prana, so many times you will cultivate energy. Okay? And very simple belief, it is in traditional Chinese medicine, in Tai Chi and Qigong. हमारे यहाँ हम हमेशा सात चक्रों के बात करते हैं, ठीक है. इन ट्रेडिशनल चाइनीज मेडिसिन वी टॉक अबाउट ओनली थ्री चक्रस. ओके, वन चक्र वी टॉक अबाउट इज द थर्ड आई. ओके, बिकॉज इफ द थर्ड आई इज एक्टिव, इट विल कंट्रोल द क्राउन एंड इट विल कंट्रोल द थ्रोट. देन वी टॉक, ओके, देन वी टॉक अबाउट द हार्ट चक्र. So, if the heart chakra is active, it will control the throat and it will control the solar plexus. Okay? And then we talk about the dantian, which is below the navel. If the dantian is proper, it will control the solar plexus and it will control the muladhara also. So, for Chinese, it is 1, 2, 3. Three dantians. So, upper dantian, middle dantian and lower dantian. Okay? So, for us this is three. So, now what you learned today was opening the upper dantian, which is very important. When your third eye is open and you cultivate energy, automatically the other chakras fall into place. This is your higher chakras. Third eye chakra, crown chakra. Third eye chakra is connected to the cosmic always. Okay? So, it becomes very easy to get wisdom, to get enlightenment, to get understanding.
We can do this
ये enlightenment का जब बात हो गई तो
ऐसे ही और एक किस्सा है
कि
सर जी इनलाइटनमेंट होगा.
बोला हाँ जरूर हो गया इनलाइटनमेंट, तो उसका मतलब ऐसा मेरे सिर में से ऐसा बड़ा लाइट आके ऐसा ऊपर जाएगा या ऊपर से बड़ा लाइट मेरे भीतर आएगा? नहीं. व्हाट इज इनलाइटनमेंट? इनलाइटनमेंट इज बीइंग इन द प्रॉपर प्लेस इन द प्रॉपर टाइम सेइंग द प्रॉपर थिंग लिसनिंग एंड बिहेविंग इन द प्रॉपर वे ऑल टोटली विद योर ओन चॉइस. दैट इज इनलाइटनमेंट. अगेन गिव इट अ थॉट. Right place, right thing, right emotion, right listening, right talking, right thought. Totally your own choice. That is enlightenment. If you see this thing, it is never that way. It is always,
उसने बोला कार्ल्टन सर का लेक्चर अच्छा लेता है, चल जाएगी.
ताई ची कहीं पर पढ़ा, आपको पता चला ताई ची से बहुत मैजिक क्रिएट कर सकता है, इसलिए आप आए. That is not enlightenment. Enlightenment is you making a choice, you making a decision, and you are here. That is enlightenment. You making a decision, you making a choice, and you not feeling good or bad about it, that is enlightenment. So, enlightenment mein koi yahan se light ya wahan se light andar nahi aati hai bhai. Wo hoti hai, that is an artistic impression. Theek hai? It's an artistic impression to show you what is enlightenment, how you feel. Yes, because yes, when you are get enlightened, when all the chakras are in harmony with each other, you feel light, you feel your body, there is no heaviness, because no emotion thoughts, no what we call negative thoughts, no pain in the body, healing happens, brain becomes light. The biggest thing is you surrender to the universal energy, you are not bothered. Fikiri nahi hoga aapko. इसलिए शरीर ऐसा पूरा खाली खाली सा महसूस होगा, हल्का महसूस होगा. तो इनलाइटनमेंट वो लाइट की वजह से नहीं होती, इनलाइटनमेंट महसूस करने वाली चीज़ होती है, किसी और को देखने वाली चीज़ नहीं होती है. यू हैव टू फील, हैव द फीलिंग ऑफ एनलाइटनमेंट. ओके, सो वेरी सिंपल, रिमेंबर दिस. गेट मोटिवेटेड. जहाँ आपको ऐसा लगा कि लाइफ में कुछ नहीं हो रहा है, मोटिवेट हो जाओ, कहीं पर जाओ, हेल्प लाइब्रेरी में आ जाइए. अंजू मैडम, मैडम ने तो काफ़ी मोटिवेशन के टॉक्स रखे हुए हैं, यहाँ पे आके बैठ जाइए आप, लिसन टू द टॉक्स, गेट मोटिवेटेड, देन मूव मूव, डू मूवमेंट. सिर्फ टॉक सुन के वापस, सब लोग यही बोलते हैं, ऐसा थोड़ी होता है, वो मेरे जगह में आएगा तो उसको मालूम पड़ेगा. ये सब दुनियादारी में अगर आप जाओगे तो मेरे ख्याल से ऊपर के बड़ा बॉस भी आपको बचा नहीं सकता फिर. ओके, so get motivated, then move towards it and be focused. That is what Tai Chi teaches you. Okay, we'll all stand up and we'll do commencing the form, or we'll sit and do commencing the form. And those who have not done Tai Chi, aadhe log to have done Tai Chi, so that's why I don't need to do a lot of practical. Jo nahi kiya hua hai Tai Chi, try to do this movement and you see the difference. And I will bet you, today you go home, do the movement for 5 times. Tomorrow do the movement for 5 times. Third day do the movement for 10 times. Every day raise 5 counts. Next talk, by the time next talk I will come here and give, if you are practicing every day, I will guarantee you relief from anything. One movement only. One movement. I am saying it on camera. One movement. Remember, you should give dedication to what you are doing. I am motivating you. You have to move and you have to make it a meditation. Then all will come together. Okay? So, watch again. Those who are sitting and doing can only sit and do. Those who are stand, going to stand and do will stand with the knee bend. Okay? You will keep your tongue up. As you inhale, you will let your arm float up and straighten the knee. Arms will come in line with the shoulder. Okay? Yahane. Yahane. In line with the shoulder. When you exhale, पहले एल्बो को अंदर लीजिए नीचे, फिर हाथों को नीचे लाइए, एंड अगेन बेंड योर नी इफ यू आर स्टैंडिंग, रिलैक्स कंप्लीटली. अगेन इनहेल, अगेन एक्सहेल, एंड जस्ट लीव योर बॉडी, बिकम लूज, बिकम एम्प्टी, डोंट थिंक ऑफ एनीथिंग, जस्ट थिंक व्हाट इज मूविंग इन योर हैंड्स. कैन वी डू इट?
बैठ के भी करे खड़ा रह के भी यू आर सेइंग
सर आई डू ऑल दिस मॉर्निंग वंस एंड इवनिंग
वंस ओके ओके
मॉर्निंग 8 टाइम नाइट 6
टाइम वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड यू मे बी नोइंग द बेनिफिट देन ओके चलो दिस वन नो इट इज ऑलवेज बेटर कि ये मेडिटेशन आप सिर्फ दिन में एक बार करें बार बार नहीं करें क्योंकि बार बार आप करोगे तो बार बार आप उस प्रॉब्लम के एनर्जी में रहेंगे तो नो यू डू इट ओनली वन टाइम एक बार आप बैठ के 2 घंटा करो 3 घंटा करो 4 घंटा करो दिन भर करो लेकिन एक बार करो ओनली वंस ओके यू कैन नॉट कीप टेकिंग दैट एन एवरी टाइम एंड एट वन टाइम ओनली वन प्रॉब्लम वन सिचुएशन आई शुड नॉट से प्रॉब्लम वन सिचुएशन ओके राइट Yeah, first always this.
Yeah.
Okay. See, this is your ears. In line with your ears, here in the center, up to here you will bring. Up to here. So from here you will do and stop here. Then again stop. Okay?
And then do this color and tracing. Yeah.
First you will do, again I will go over it. First you will give it a shape. Then you give it a color. Because it has to be visual. Then give it a texture, hard, soft, soft and hard, whatever, poking, okay. Then you also give it a sound. Sound frequency also is very important. Problems have sound. इसलिए कहीं कहीं मालूम है ना जैसे मैंने उस इंसान के बारे में बात किया जो अपने बीवी को विजुअलाइज किया बाद में आके बोला अरे सर कैसा बोलूँ बीवी का आवाज साला कान में आते रहते हैं तो यू सी प्रॉब्लम ऑल्सो हैव अ साउंड ओके सो texture shape color texture and sound okay it can go up and down also don't worry
sir shape blur dikhai deta
hai uska matlab ye hai ki aapko aapka problem ko face nahi karne ka hai when you are running away from something wo dhundla sa ho jata hai aur ye kabhi mat karo life mein kisi cheez se bhago nahi किसी चीज से डरो नहीं कभी ये नहीं करना आप नहीं भाग सकते उससे वो लिखा गया है कि आप उसके साथ रहे या उसके प्रॉब्लम जो है उसका सोल्यूशन ढूंढे आप जितने भी दूर भागोगे ये बड़ा होते जाएगा सो नो रनिंग अवे नो फियरिंग ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दैट ओके सो लेट्स डू द कमेंसिंग द फॉर्म या यू वॉन्ट टू स्टैंड यू कैन स्टैंड डोज वॉन्ट टू सिट बैठ के करना चाहते हो तो बैठ के करे कोई बात नहीं खड़ा रह के करना